Alexei Navalny gets a 30-day sentence for violating the law on rallies, hours after mass protests.